Dela, your husband sounds like a busy man. Life is very busy these days. There are too many people, and everyone wants what the other has. Years ago, you could find a place to sit in the train every now and then, but these days, it's difficult. If Mr. Deshpande wakes up now, he will see the difference and probably go back to his Orient ceiling fan. When my wife died, she got a horizontal burial plot. I tried to buy a burial plot for myself the other day, and what they offered me was a vertical one. I spent my whole life standing in trains and buses. Now I'll have to stand even when I'm dead. Why don't you have another child? Sometimes having a child can help a marriage.